Hi Gurudev, my name is Khyati Rajesh and I'm from grade 9. Have you ever wondered how the low-fat cookies taste the same as the regular ones? Or how the flavor of a new product is chosen? Or how the packaged ready-to-eat cut food stays crisp and is not turned brown? So here I am giving you an insight on the science of food and technology. Food, as we all know, is what we eat or drink. There's an application of food science to the selection, preservation, processing, packaging, distribution, and use of safety food, which is the technology. Blending or mixing new ingredients to create new recipes, developing processes that make large-scale foods production easier, creating better ways to preserve food while maintaining their freshness, carrying out tests to determine the safety and quality of manufactured foods are the duties involved in the food science and technology. An advancement in this field will lead to reduced diseases, improved quality of food, safe consumption, variety of food items, affordable costs of food items, better preservation techniques, and lesser wastage. Food system. The path from soil to mouth or from farm to fork is a precarious one. Almost all foods are modified before consumption. Only some fruits, nuts, vegetables, meats, milk, and eggs may be eaten raw. About 3/4 of all the calories consumed by humans worldwide are derived from rice, wheat, and corn or maize, truly the chaff of life in almost all societies, all of which must be processed to make their delivery of nutrients feasible. Food science and technology draw on chemistry, microbiology, engineering, physiology, toxicology, nutrition, dietetics, economics, marketing, and law. Therefore, food science and food technology are inherently interdisciplinary subjects rather than narrow disciplines. All functioning modern societies attempt to provide people with foods that are readily available, abundant, affordable, appealing, appetizing, nutritious, and safe. Agriculture, including fisheries, along with food science and food technology, is essential in meeting those goals. In order to address many societal challenges and provide innovative solutions to Indian food industries, the CSIR CFTRI, that is Central Food Technological Research Institute, has been contributing immensely in the area of food processing, food safety, automation in traditional foods preparation, value addition to agri-commodities, along with translational sciences. Research focus of CSIR CFTRI has been revolved around broadly into the areas of engineering sciences, technological development, translational research, food protection and safety. The institute provides analytical services which include the determination of proximate composition, nutritional analysis, oils and fats, milk and milk products, sweets and confectionaries, analysis of food additives, preservatives, synthetic colors, artificial sweeteners, antioxidants, etc. Analysis of food contaminants, heavy metals, pesticides, aflatoxins, antibiotics, etc. and microbiological safety for food products. A wide range of science-based food analytical services are offered to food and allied industries based on national and international standards. The institute conducts around 30 to 35 regular training programs, including the custom-made programs every year, encompassing all the major areas in food science and technology, keeping in line with the National Skill Development Council NSDC norms of skilling and training the youth of the country over a longer duration to give holistic knowledge in a specific area of food science that is more industry-oriented, so as to give better employment and self-sustaining opportunities. One has many career opportunities lined up in the fields of biochemistry, bioscience, biotechnology, chemistry, food science, food technology, food science and nutrition, microbiology, and research. Food technology has improved the lot of humankind, but the work is far from over. Better tools will be designed and it will be necessary to engage in transfers of food technology and institute governance, education and transportation infrastructures so that no needy individual is left behind. Thank you. Jai Gurudev.